Marie James, better known as Mutt or Lucilla of Denny Riviere Denry, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Sunday 12 May 2013 at 11:45 a.m. She was 78 years old. She was a member of the Gadet Society. Left to mourn her son, Gabriel James, better known as All Freaks of Denny Riviere. Three grandchildren, Anna Dixon, Rochelle Dixon in Martinique, Anselm Dixon, better known as T.B. Swee, 12 great-grandchildren, Shelby Sonson, Shanti Dixon, Caitlin Dixon, Deontay Cauldron, all of Denny Riviere, Kimi Vellinor, Ethan Dixon, Topaz Motley in Castries, Liam Dixon in Castries, Ivan Wilson, Ivani Wilson, Mindy Chabot, Hendy Chabot, both in Martinique, three sisters, Elvina Gustave, better known as Cece, and family of Gadet, Angela Polymus, and family of Lime, Utira, Tisson, and family of Martinique, six brothers, Harry Tisson, and family of New York, Eustace Tisson, and family of New York, Joseph Tisson, and family of Gadet, Ignatius Tisson, and family of New York, Wayne, and family of Chasse, Babono, Francis James, better known as Days, and family of New York. 12 nieces, including Jane James, better known as Clevana, and family of Belmore. Veronica Joseph, better known as Wewe, and family of Belmore. 20 nephews, including Robert James, better known as Sean, and family of New York. Claude James, better known as Alec, and family of Florida. Augustine James, and family of Chasse Babono. Companion, Donald Sherbin and family of Belmore. Best friends, Patricia Sergis, Dawn and family, Marlon and family of Belmore, Appin and family, all of Denny Riviere. Also left to mourn, the James family of Denny Riviere, the Tisson family of Gadet, the Shari family of Belmore, the entire community of Obakoko. Other relatives, the funeral service of the late Mary James, better known as Mutt or Lucilla, will be held at the St. Michael RC Church in Larrishoose on Wednesday 22nd May 2013 at 2 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Larrishoose Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlor on Calvary Road, Castries.